You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Thanks for staying with WPBF 25 News. I'm Victor Blackwell.
And I'm Meredith McDonough in for Tiffany Kenny. Thousands of jobs are coming to Palm Beach County. The U.S. Census Bureau is looking to hire 4,000 people.
As Stefan Holt explains, lines at a job fair wrapped around the building. Stefan.
Well, Victor, it's one opportunity that comes only once in a blue moon, and there were plenty of people who came here trying to take advantage of it. Many of them have been out of work, and they're just hopeful that the 2010 U.S. Census can help get them back on their feet. Outside the Urban League in West Palm Beach, they lined up in the hundreds, armed with hope that a job could await inside.
No Social Security increase this year, health care costs going up, up, up. Got to do something to survive.
Well, there's not a lot out there. There's not a lot hiring, especially before the holidays. So you're looking at February before you can get a job, really. So that's why we're here.
They're here for a seasonal job of sorts, one that only comes around every 10 years.
You can say I was there. How many of us know where we were during the 2010 census?
And some lucky applicants will be there. A front row seat for the 2010 U.S. Census, workers needed to help canvas neighborhoods and handle some of the clerical work. And in Palm Beach County alone, they estimate 4,000 people will be employed. Welcome news to those who have been out of a job for so long.
If I can get a job, $14 an hour, you know. I do construction, I'm a paver, and that's all but stopped. It's has been for about a year.
These are outstanding economic times. You got people here of all races, all hues, all educational backgrounds. People just need work. And we believe that the census can help do that.
Applicants take a multiple choice test, then also undergo a background check. And in January, the pool of applicants are selected. The going rate between $14 and $15 an hour. Their mission? To make sure everyone in Palm Beach County is counted.
The crowd's a little heavy because these times call for a lot of people to be out of work right now. And we just want to help any way we can as the Urban League and as the census.
And today's event was started with a practice test for the applicants who came here. About 200 people showed up this afternoon, or this morning, I should say. And after the practice test, the U.S. Census Bureau actually administered the full test. It's 28 questions, multiple choice, just a way for them to get a sense of who is applying for these jobs. Now, the Urban League will be holding a similar event on Wednesday. That's between 10 o'clock in the morning and noontime. Again, they will start with the practice test and then the full test at noon. But, of course, there are plenty of other opportunities. They need those 4,000 jobs filled and to look at other places they're testing, as well as a list of sample questions. Just log on to our website, WPBF.com, and click on the link on the Scene on 25 section. Of course, a great deal of opportunities, but this one only happens once every 10 years. That's the latest from here, reporting live in West Palm Beach. Stefan Holt, WPBF 25 News.